Good morning, Burgess Bears. This is Mr. Corthell with today's morning message. Today is Friday, October 2nd, 2020. Thank you all for joining me this morning. I'm glad you're here. Happy Flannel Friday, everybody. During the months of October and November, I'm going to be celebrating Fridays by wearing my best flannel shirts. If you have a flannel shirt that you'd like to wear, join me. If not, that's quite all right. Getting into our announcements. We finished our first full week of in-class for Cohort A, just like we finished our first remote class for Cohort B. I hope everybody's had a great week. Just a reminder, Cohort A students, please remember to bring your electronic devices home at the end of the day. Cohort B students, make sure you pack up your electronic devices and bring them into the school. And now for today's birthdays. Celebrating their birthday today, we have Zachary Dalton. Celebrating their birthday on Saturday is Valeria Brambilla. Celebrating their birthday on Sunday, we have Genevieve Cronin, Tyler DiPaolo, Ethan Donahue, Daniela Hall, and Brooke Mazzola. Happy birthday, Burgess Bears! And now I'd like to introduce a new segment for our morning message, the Dad Joke of the Week with Mr. Jones.
Hey, Jules, how you doing?
Hi, Mr. Jones, I have a joke for you.
A joke? Let's hear it.
How do you tell if a vampire is sick?
How do you tell if a vampire is sick? I don't know. How do you tell?
You see if he's coughing.
Everybody gets to check out the Harvest Moon over the next few days. To celebrate the Harvest Moon, our mindful moment today will be a harvest. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing while we recite the Burgess Pledge.
Here at Burgess, we are brave, excellent citizens, always responsible, respectful, and safe. Remember the Burgess way. Let's be bears today. Roar!
That's our morning message for today. I hope everybody has a fabulous Friday and a wonderful weekend. Remember the Burgess way. Let's be bears today. Roar.